Hey there, how are you doing? This is Kali from TechFanciers. Before getting into unlocking the bootloader, I faced an issue when I tried to do it for myself. Yes, it is driver related issue. I was using Fastboot and ADB tools for a long time for my other devices, but it is unfortunate that those won't work when it comes to Realme Pad. What I suggest is to download these ADB and Fastboot drivers from the link provided below and install them. Go to Device Manager and then connect your Realme Pad through Fastboot mode. Now inside the platform tool, open the CMD and type Fastboot devices. Now if you are able to find your serial number, then it is fine. If you are not able to find the serial number, then in Device Manager under other devices, there will be an Android with a yellow triangle. Right click on that and select update driver. Now select browse my computer for drivers and then let me pick from a list of available driver on my computer. In the list, select Android device. There you can select any Android bootloader interface. Select yes for update driver warning. Now you are able to see your device in Fastboot devices. If you are having doubts about rebooting to Fastboot or bootloader, don't worry, I will cover that part in next video. Just you need to know how to install a driver when it required. Thank you for watching. Code Moto.